Hi, I'm Ben from Siemens Digital Industries Software, and welcome to the June 2025 NX Premiere. Today, we're excited to present a range of powerful new features and enhancements that will elevate the way you design and collaborate in NX. You'll see how our latest advancements in AI, cloud capabilities, immersive technology, and integrated digital threads can help you create more efficiently and effectively. But before we dive in, let's introduce Siemens Designcenter, the most comprehensive, flexible, and scalable software suite for product engineering. Seamlessly transition from browser to desktop with 100% data fidelity, empowering both startups and enterprises to accelerate their digital transformation. This unmatched data integrity minimizes errors, reduces rework, and accelerates design processes, providing every team with up-to-date information and enabling efficient collaboration across the board. At the heart of Designcenter is an end-to-end Siemens Accelerator digital thread that integrates simulation, manufacturing, and PLM teams. By leveraging digital threads, there is seamless collaboration across disciplines by integrating diverse engineering tools into one unified design workflow. This ensures everyone operates from the same playbook and decision-making is faster than ever before. You'll see the digital thread at play through each of the workflows to come. The core of this powerful platform is NXX, which offers four pre-configured tiers tailored to grow alongside your business: Essentials, Design Standard, Design Advanced, and Design Premium. Built on enterprise-grade cloud architecture, NXX provides industry-leading security and seamless flexibility, whilst also providing cloud-based AI tools to simplify complex design. Starting with NXX Essentials, you gain access to fundamental CAD, CAM, and CAE tools in a lightweight, browser-based environment. Here, creating, editing, and sharing NX data is simplified with AI predictive modeling that provides real-time feedback and design adjustments. Changes automatically sync in the cloud, allowing immediate cross-team collaboration from any device. From there, NXX design tiers allow you to scale as product complexity increases, offering best-in-class tools tailored to your needs. These offerings also provide built-in data management, a centralized system powered by Teamcenter to manage all your design data. This approach ensures that all team members have access to the most up-to-date data, promoting more efficient collaboration across the board. And with value-based licensing, you can access additional tools as and when you need them, allowing your toolkit to expand with you. Included in the value-based licensing options, we have a brand new simultaneous engineering tool that leverages Siemens Accelerator cloud capabilities to equip your team with a cutting-edge approach to collaboration. Now, teams can collaborate on the same part in real time, boosting overall design efficiency. With each new release of NX, we combine our own innovations with insight from our users to shape the future of design. You'll see this in action across multiple workflows on this electric vehicle. We begin with design. NX introduces numerous enhancements for existing modeling tools like Realize Shape. You can also use the Sketch Navigator and Sketch Checker to simplify the process of creating and refining intricate designs. And now, with NX Immersive Designer, we are fundamentally changing the way we understand and interact with our designs. Let's take this electric drive unit as an example. Realize Shape's subdivision modeling capabilities are ideal for manipulating organic geometry that's common in automotive design and other industries. You can now apply chamfers to the cage controlling the subdivision body. Along with the transform cage, the chamfer cage command gives you fine control over transition areas like these. Set the continuity on a specified edge to switch between smooth and sharp edges. With the overall shape defined as a sheet body, we're ready to turn it into a solid body. And for this step, our designer moves into NX Immersive Designer using their Sony head-mounted display. Developed in exclusive collaboration between Siemens and Sony, The hardware and software are tailored exactly to the requirements of 3D designers and engineers. Dual 4K OLED micro displays and intuitive engineering specific controllers take visual fidelity and design interaction to an entirely new level. Finely tuned ergonomics help you work in virtual or mixed reality comfortably for longer. A flip-up visor enables seamless multitasking and hybrid workflows. NX Immersive Designer itself allows you to design with the full power of NX in both virtual and mixed reality. Interact with the model directly with the Sony controllers or use them to control NX on a virtual monitor. It's a fully bi-directional extension of NX CAD into the virtual space. Any changes you make in NX update instantly on the virtual model and vice versa. AI-powered voice interactions enhance the Immersive Designer workflow further. Stay focused on your designs by launching new commands verbally without navigating through tabs and menus. You could even have a conversation with NXX Copilot to get detailed guidance on NX functionality. We'll show you that later in the video. Our designer is now ready to review their work with a colleague. NX Immersive Collaborator takes the immersive experience one step further to allow multiple colleagues to review a design together in a virtual reality. You can start a collaboration session straight from the NX Design workspace in only a few clicks. And it's just as easy for colleagues on the same domain to join as well. Once you're together in the virtual space, you can explore a full assembly or focus on individual parts. Use a full range of design review tools to measure, assess, and add markup to the design. With the next steps established, our designer returns to NX for the final detailed design. Here's a sketch for the new feature that the designers discussed in Immersive Collaborator. First, we'll use Sketch Navigator and the new Sketch Checker to correct a few errors. Sketch Navigator lets you quickly browse and analyze all the geometry, relations, and dimensions present in a sketch. Run Sketch Checker, and any issues with the sketch will show up too. NX will automatically check the sketch for common issues, such as curves that are almost tangent, but not quite. Select an issue and NX can automatically fix it for you to ensure geometric precision. It gives you the peace of mind to sketch more naturally without worrying about getting the details perfect the first time. Another new command, Blend Curve on Surface, will help us finish the design. This allows us to edit a curve directly on the surface of a subdivision body instead of on a separate plane. Now our design work is wrapping up. Leveraging the digital thread allows us to not only validate manufacturability, but enhance our design data. The first tool to introduce is the Design for Manufacturing, or DFM Advisor, a game changer for early manufacturability assessments. The advisor identifies potential challenges like draft angles or wall thickness and provides actionable feedback. With just a few clicks, you can apply checkers tailored to your manufacturing process. Execute these checkers in profiles or using validation rules and review the results effortlessly with HD 3D visual reporting. Plus, you can seamlessly integrate these checker results into Teamcenter, where you can use them to generate reports or drive workflows. The advisor is also working alongside you, providing detailed help and checker information to educate designers on the most critical aspects of manufacturing. Next, let's talk about product manufacturing information, or PMI. New for this year, we're excited to introduce NX Inspector, a groundbreaking new module that's equipped to revolutionize model-based characteristic definition for quality and manufacturing processes. A tool to bridge the gap between design and production. With NX Inspector, Designcenter becomes the first CAD-native platform to implement Digital Metrology Standards Consortium's model-based characteristic standard. It enables consistent consumption of PMI across all of your designs, ensuring alignment with industry standards. Let's get into more key features. NX Inspector offers comprehensive support for multiple PMI types, including feature control frames, dimensions, and notes. With direct associativity to PMI objects, you'll experience real-time updates of characteristics as changes occur, ensuring your data stays current and accurate. We've also designed NX Inspector to seamlessly blend with your existing workflows, providing CAD-neutral support with PLM XML and QIF. And thanks to integration with Teamcenter and Teamcenter Quality, inspection data flows effortlessly through your digital thread, allowing traceability from design to production. For injection molded parts like this, NX Molded Part Designer simplifies adding standard features like snap fits and grooves, critical for assembling the product. Once the part is complete, Molded Part Designer can offer guidance based on customizable rules and industry best practices. This not only minimizes the risk of design errors, but also promotes sustainable design to help meet your organizational goals. The analysis identified some undercut areas in the geometry that could prevent the part from ejecting properly after injection molding. After adjusting the geometry and realized shape, it passes the validation checks, and we can open the part in NX Mold Wizard. Mold Wizard accelerates your entire mold development process with early supplier involvement. This means better communication and fewer surprises down the line. The first new feature of Mold Wizard allows you to estimate costs for the most complex mold layouts, saving you time and resources. Next, generate detailed DFM reports, instantly identifying manufacturability issues early on. And now, with live updates to your standard parts, you can see updates in real time as they are configured to ensure accuracy. With mold fill simulation, you can optimize mold performance to avoid costly errors before they ever occur. Finally, our enhanced cooling channel design with intuitive direct channel creation means better cooling systems designed faster than ever. The NX Mold Wizard helps you confidently create high quality molds on time and on budget. From concept to production ready designs, NX empowers you with an unmatched suite of tools for design for manufacturing. Smarter modeling, early manufacturability insights, robust quality management, and streamlined mold design, all integrate into one seamless workflow. And the comprehensive digital twin includes all the necessary data to inform downstream manufacturing processes. Now that our manufacturing is in order, let's take a look at design simulation, where innovation meets efficiency. And what better way to showcase this than through one of the most critical components of electric vehicles, the battery system. Specifically, we'll focus on simulating the thermal and mechanical performance of the battery pack. Thermal management is the heartbeat of EV performance. Batteries generate significant heat during charging and runtime. Without proper cooling, we risk reduced efficiency, accelerated degradation, and more importantly, the safety of the vehicle. Leveraging our accelerated digital threads, we are able to take a multidisciplinary design approach to integrate electronic design, mechanical design, and thermal management. By designing, testing, and simulating these systems in a unified environment, we can ensure our battery thermal management system not only meets the safety and battery life requirements, but can also unlock the full potential of EV technology. For EV batteries, this means optimizing thermal performance while reducing costly design iterations. It's about left shifting, bringing simulation earlier into the design process to ensure we get it right first time. Now, let's explore a new tool to evaluate design performance, NX CFD Designer. Powered by Siemens Flow EFD technology, this tool provides you, the designer, with common fluid flow and thermal simulation capabilities directly in the NX workspace. This reveals useful insight for decision-making earlier. Here's how it works. You can operate using your NX model, so there is no need for transfer to another tool and time spent on geometry preparation is minimized. To start an NX CFD designer project, you go through wizard-based initial setup and a series of steps to enter boundary conditions and other inputs. During setup, you select goals which are results of importance to your design objectives and enable you to quickly get the most useful information. NX CFD Designer features time-saving automatic fluid volume detection and easy-to-use automatic meshing, so it does not require you to have extensive CFD experience to get started. To evaluate a range of operating scenarios for your design, you can use a what-if analysis to run a series of studies and then compare them. You can also explore geometry variation options for your design as a parametric study to then compare results to select the best one. NX CFD Designer puts simulation-based decision-making into the hands of designers. Now, let's take a look at simulating mechanical stresses in Performance Predictor. Weight is a key consideration in EV design, and close collaboration between the battery and the chassis design teams is vital. One weight-saving measure is to incorporate the battery into the overall mechanical performance of the vehicle chassis. The battery itself is a key structural component and must withstand considerable mechanical stresses. Performance Predictor allows you to simulate mechanical behavior like this directly within the NX Design workspace. And it's included as standard with NXX Essentials to give designers at all levels access to simulation capabilities and available across all other NX packages through value-based licensing. We've introduced a range of enhancements to Performance Predictor to make the user experience more efficient and produce faster and more reliable simulation results. You can now run Performance Predictor analyses on entire assemblies as well as on individual parts. Performance Predictor supports all the same capabilities for assemblies as NX, allowing you to work with assembly parts and multiple bodies within the same part. This mounting bracket for the battery control unit has undergone some design changes to accommodate updates to the control unit and its electrical routing. Now, our engineer needs to validate that the structural performance of the bracket still meets requirements during the design phase. They have little experience with simulation or Performance Predictor, but that's not a problem with the AI-powered NXX Copilot by your side. You can learn everything you need to know through a natural language conversation right there in the design workspace. And as well as technical NX assistance, Copilot will help you understand detailed design context and the impact of your changes. It'll even give you links directly to all the relevant commands so you can make design changes quickly. You can define the connection automatically or manually. Defining the constraints and loads for the analysis is intuitive, with the same user interface and interactions that you're familiar with in NX. Once you've run the simulation, the results display visually on the assembly and are valid for automatic design optimization or export to Designcenter for validation. With the results in hand, we can confidently move forward with the design changes to the mounting bracket. With more design simulation being done by designers directly in NX, the time from initial design to validation is faster than ever. Today, we've explored the seamless integration of the Accelerator suite. From modifying the initial design to validating manufacturability and verifying performance all within NX, we are ready to integrate our parts back into the overall assembly. Everything that you've seen today is available now and accessible with value-based licensing. There are even more exciting features waiting to be explored, so be sure to check out the full release notes for all of the details. To dive deeper into the topics we've covered today, we have a series of upcoming videos, starting with core design. You can watch it now by clicking the link in the description below. Thanks for watching.